another way for me na ma-convert ko yung rejection into positivity, into happiness, into joy, is that doing self-care. So, for today's glow up talaga, ang ginamit ko ulit today is the Honey Glow Finisher. This is with SPF 35 and this is to hydrate your skin, to protect your skin from any radicals. And of course, meron siyang honey talaga. So, alam naman natin yung honey talaga is nakaka-glow up ng skin. And before ako gumamit nito, gumamit ako ng serum. And I am so happy with the results of serum sa aking skin. Kasi talagang nagtanggal na yung mga parang pekas dito ko sa pisngi ko. Pero dahil nga pandemic at dahil hindi natin maiwasan na gumamit ng mask, so pag gumamit tayo ng mask talaga, naiipon yung oils dito sa bandang jaw. At dahil nagsasalita tayo, well, kung ano man yung lifestyle mo, it comes out to your mouth as well. So, yung mga oils, yung mga bacteria, meron pa rin yan sa bunganga natin. We cannot avoid that. So, naiipon siya every time we use the mask. So, the other day and yesterday, nagamit ako ng mask. Kaya, talagang nag-react ulit siya. May mga tumubong parang butlik-butlik. We call it like yung blackheads or whiteheads. Pero, with the use of the spot solution, talagang ginawa ko siyang moisturizer. Doon ang spot solution ay spot nga. Kailangan mo lang talaga na doon lang sa may part na may bumps or may maliliit na bumps. So, ang ginawa ko talaga, pinapahid ko siya. So, yesterday, twice akong nagamit nito. Pinahid ko lang dito siya sa bandang jaw. Yan. So, nawala siya in fairness. At kagabi kasi, gumamit ako ng charcoal mask na kapamilya nitong clear proof ng spot solution. So, again, eto, actually, why am I aligning this Mary Kay products or this Mary Kay essentials with my calling or with the things that I love to do? It's because talaga, nakakatulong talaga sa akin ang pagmamaganda. Well, I am confident enough that I am beautiful. But, of course, I have these essentials to glow up my skin and to make me feel beautiful or to make me look good. So, when you look good, you feel beautiful or you feel good as well. So, ayun, nakakatulong talaga din siya sa akin to overcome the rejections, to overcome the sadness, to overcome the struggles in life, at to twist yung utak ko para maging positive, to divert my emotions into happiness, into joy, and into peace. So, sobrang nakakatulong talaga sa akin ang pagmamaganda at ang pagsa-self-care. Sabi nga ni Chinkitan, dun ka sa babaeng may ipon at maganda. Well, I'm not saying na may ipon na ako, pero actually with my Mary Kay business, nakatulong din siya sa akin when it comes to finances and when it comes to paying my bills, sustaining our needs. May pambili na ako ng bigas talaga through Mary Kay, and I am so grateful with that. And on top of this, I want you to know that if you want to earn an extra income, I'm doing Mary Kay actually just an hour within the day. So, parang ano lang, if you're gonna put your heart into what you're doing, kahit anong trabaho man yan, either selling other products, either your full-time job, despite all the negativities, despite all the pressure, despite all the rejections, and despite all the sadness talaga, if you're putting your love into what you're doing, promise talaga, hindi ka mawawala. At ang galing talaga ng twist, ang galing talaga ng divert, ang galing talaga ng convert ng, like, from sadness into gladness, from mess into messages, from impossibilities to possibilities, from negativity to positivity. So, yun. Ito yung mga talagang nakatulong sa akin, how to convert or how to overcome my rejections, my sadness, and yung mga ano ko, yung mga nakakabagabag sa puso ko. And of course, with my faith in God, ginagamit niya ang Mary Kay essentials ko, ginagamit niya ang pandemic din, kahit sabihin nating negative si pandemic. But then again, yun, ang galing talaga ng mga pangyayari sa buhay. So, even amidst the storm, there is always a blessing. You just have to look at it, you just have to open your eyes, and you just have to open your heart, and on top of it, you just have to surrender. God is with you. He is not going to put you in any harm. He's always going to He's gonna make you prosper and He's gonna make you happy. Hindi magbibigay si Lord ng sitwasyon na ikakapahamak mo, kundi magbibigay siya or mararamdaman mo man yung sitwasyon na mali, pero if you're gonna surrender, if you're gonna change your mindset, God is telling you that I own the universe, I am your waymaker, I am your promise keeper. So, hindi kita ilalagay sa sitwasyon na magpapahamak sa inyo.